That's how it's done.
Where's the early bird when you need him?
Hey!
Your pain shall be twofold.
Bring it on! You asked for it.
Let's end this.
Covered.
No time to waste. Let's go.
Easy.
say so.
No time to waste. Let's go. Time to waste. Let's go.
You sure this is the way?
Yeah, I think.
Farewell. No time to waste. Let's go.
over here.
Riku!
What? Yuna's down there!
Of all the places, let's go!
Yuna!
Kayaku! Oh, who's attacking us? Protect Drektui!
Heaven! Wado!
Kayaku? Kayaku!
A war between Yevon and the Albed?
Gaigek Fanuk!
Yidran!
You Riku's friends? Well, just don't stand there. Come on! Let's go kick those Guado out of our home!
Who?
Sid, leader of the Albed. He's my dad.
Let's go!
Yeah. We have to save Yuna.
Not only Yuna, right?
Right.
Time!
find Yuna! Quick!
What the yevons?
This is terrible!
Farewell.
Well then, what next?
I'll be right back.
This place done for.
You're right, Waka. We Albed, we weren't always like this. Sin destroyed the island where we all used to live. After that, we were scattered to every corner of Spira. But then, my dad brought the Albed together again. If we put our minds to it and worked together, then we could make a new home. Everyone worked hard. We had our home back again. But now, why did things have to turn out this way?
Riku! Damn those Quaggo! What are they thinking?
We'll be there soon, Yuni.
Riku, what is the Summoner's Sanctum?
The Summoner's Sanctum is where we keep the summoners. We keep them safe there.
You kidnapped them.
I know it's against the teachings and all that.
I get why you did it, but...
Well, I sure don't get it, Waka. They might get hurt on their pilgrimage. So you kidnap them? I mean, if the summoners don't do their job, then who will beat Sin? You want to protect them, I know. But Guardians are there for that. If Guardians do their job well, summoners will be safe. Right? Right?
It's quiet. Kimari goes now.
She's not here. Hello again. Wait there until we have performed the sending.
They died, protecting us. It's not much, but the least we can do is give them a proper sending.
Hey, what's sacrificed? They all bed said summoners were being sacrificed. That summoners shouldn't have to do a pilgrimage.
Why couldn't they trust guardians to protect the summoners? The Albed had no right stopping their pilgrimage.
The pilgrimages have to stop. If they don't, and they get to Xanarkand, they might defeat Sin. Uni could... But then she... Uni will die, you know? You know, don't you? Summoner's journey to get the final Aeon. Yuna told you, didn't she? With the final Aeon, she can beat Sin. But then, if she calls it, then the final Aeon's gonna kill her. Even if she defeats Sin, it will kill Yuni too, you know?
Was I the only one who didn't know? Tell me why! Why were you hiding it? Why didn't I know?
We weren't hiding it.
It was just too hard to say.
Something, Waka!
Don't you think we tried to stop her? She follows her heart.
Yuna, she knew what she was doing when she chose to become a summoner. To face Sin, yeah? Yuna knew.
But Waka, that's just totally wrong. Summoners shouldn't have to sacrifice themselves just so the rest of Spirit can be happy, right?
Live in fear of Sin, you know that.
A world without Sin. That is the dream of all Yevon's children. And we will use that power even if it means our lives.
Together. Let's beat Sin. I told her all the things. We could. And all along, the whole time, I didn't know anything. But Yuna, she'd just smile.
Hey, you got pretty good.
You sound sad.
Yeah, maybe.
Want to scream?
I really don't think that's gonna help this time.
You know what?
Hmm?
It's embarrassing to say this myself, but summoners and their guardians are kind of like Spira's ray of light. A lot of people in Spira depend on us. I learned to practice smiling when I'm feeling sad, you know. I know it's hard.
Yeah. I understand. I think.
Right. Now let's see what you can do. I want my journey to be full of laughter.
I can't let her die. I'll find her.
Odessa! Go! Go! Go!
3 minutes left!
Reno! Reno! We reach 1 minute!
Where's Yuna?
Ajanuha Hupun? Ajanuha Yemeja!
I said, where is she? Answer me! Answer me, damn you!
What'll you do when you find her, eh?
I didn't know anything about what a summoner is supposed to do. And I told her all those things without even knowing. I've got to tell her. I've got to tell her I'm sorry.
That's it? You're going to tell her you're sorry? And then you just drag her to Zanarkand and make her fight Sheen, huh? You're all the same. Let the summoner die so we can live in peace. Words! Show me action!
I'm telling you, she won't die!
Boy, don't forget those words. 'Cause if you do, I'm gonna make you regret it.
I won't. So you know where she is?
Of course not! That's why we're gonna look! Using this airship!
Airship?
Vidran! Neito doku!
Wari! Evil Maker 1,000 years, Ujantia! impact!
E-A-U-E. No bome, no. Rain me, yo, chu, yo, go. Asate kana e kutama e.
What's going on?
We're gonna blow up our home.
How?
With one of the forbidden machina. Eido! Ida! Quid machina? Ecto lipa piam daf, wika!
Hey, look. Don't get so down. Boom! Like happy festival fireworks, yeah?
You can cram your happy festival, you big meanie!
This is tough on
you. Why didn't I...
find out anything about Yuna?
I'm looking into it, okay? Don't worry, I'm using a sphere of Silafinder. If she's out there, we'll get her.
A sphere of Silafinder?
It's an ancient machina. I don't know how it works either, so don't ask me, okay?
And you still use it?
I don't even rightly know how this rig flies, either. All because of the given taboo on Machina, we're running around in the dark here! Ain't it a rush, kiddos?
Meet your supper! Umuk!
Whether Yuna's safe or not.
Kimari, never forget the...
Well, well, it appears you two...
You were on the ship?
I came to home to pick up some good... Quite the escape. Thankfully, my goods were spent. Please let me know. Thank you. Your all proceeds will... May I help? Thank you.
Rescuing Yuna, then what? You want to keep her safe, correct? Would you seek to stop her pilgrimage?
Of course! If she continues this fool pilgrimage, she will die. Sure as if you killed her yourself. No harebrained law or teaching could send my little niece to her death. When I save her, I'll make her give up being a summoner quicker than a desert melts ice.
Even against her will?
Better than a dog's death. And I'll take down anyone who don't agree.
You are the captain.
Good! Then it's settled. Rescue.
Vidran! For Yuna!
Frana!
Efem Krufui!
Yuna!
Where was that?
The Palace of St. Bavel, heart of Yevon.
Gramps, let's move!
Easy, kiddo. Bavel's defenses are top-notch.
What's the matter, Gramps? You scared?
Yuna's there, so we go and get her! And that's all!
You got guts? Carloin can do Bavel! Fim, come on, hear it!
Luca!
It'll take a while to get to Bavel. Meanwhile,
we prepare for battle!
The city of Bavel is built. You or Riku should study your magic.
I'm glad Yuna's okay and all.
It's called a wedding.
What?
What's Seymour doing alive? Didn't we take care of him in Makalania?
He is dead as Jiskel was. His attachment to this world kept him from the next.
Whoa, scary.
Yuna must be...
Wonder if that'll work.
Perhaps he won't expect it.
Meet your supper!
They grabbed Yuna, one of the Guado squads that attacked...
We are being attacked from within. Some of the Guado that attacked home must have snuck on board.
You're awfully calm about it.
I am calm about most things.
Fiends! There's nothing to do but...
But destroy the ship and all go down together.
Huh?
You gotta learn a little restraint, Pops. If you crash the ship, we can't go rescue Uni. Leave the fiends to us professionals.
Yeah, let's go!
Thanks!
Riku, you've made some very good friends, I think. Good luck.
A rare sight.
Whoa, that's huge!
What is that?
The guardian worm, Evrei. The great sacred beast, protector of Bavel.
The red carpet has teeth.
Wait, that means we're close to Bavel.
Riku, you read me! We're gonna fight that thing! Get on deck and show him what you got! Go!
There he goes again.
The ferryman asks a high price.
Bring.
open the hatch. We fight.
Evrei is truly mighty.
We gotta pay. If we lose, you'll die too, buddy.
I have faith in your victory.
Gee, thanks.
Thank you.
Stay right there, Seymour!
This has gone far enough!
Stop.
You would play at marriage just for a chance to send me? Your resolve is admirable. All the more fitting to be my lovely wife.
Stop! Do you not value your friends' lives? Your actions determine their fate. Protect them, or throw them away. The choice is yours.
Sorry, but it is for Yevon.
Aren't those weapons forbidden by Yevon?
There are exceptions.
No! Throw down your weapons. Let them go, or else. Leave now, please.
You're coming with us.
Don't worry. Go.
This is foolish. If you fall, you'll die.
Don't worry. I can fly. Believe.
Seymour.
Yuna said leave. We leave.
We'll join up with her later.
break through!
Where'd Yuna go?
The Bell Palace is temple. Yuna goes to one place only.
The Chamber of the Faith!
It's too quiet. A trap?
Who cares? Yuna's waiting for us!
Huh?
What's a machina doing in the temple?
I suppose it comes in handy.
That's not what I mean! The teachings! What about the teachings?
Hey, don't look at me!
Another machina? Man.
So this is Yevon's true face. They betray their own teachings.
They treated us like dirt.
The entrance to the trials.
I wonder if Yuna's really in there.
Let's go and see.
Let's go.
Thank you.
died, maybe?
Then what are we standing here for?
Hey!
You can stuff your taboos! What's that?
A faith. They join with the summoner, and together receive the Aeon. They are human souls, imprisoned in stone by ancient Yevon rites. The dead should be allowed to rest.
To stand trial.
I expect it will be a fair trial.
Of course it will.
The High Court of Yevon is now in session. The sacred officers of this court seek nothing but absolute truth in Yevon's name. To those on trial, believe in Yevon and speak only the truth.
Maester Kelk Ronso.
Summoner Yuna. You have sworn to protect the people of Yevon, true?
Yes.
Then consider. You have inflicted dire injury upon Maester Seymour Guado, conspired with the Albed and joined in their insurrection. These are traitorous and unforgivable crimes that disturb the order of Yevon. Tell this court what possessed you to participate in such violence.
Your Grace. The real traitor is Maester Seymour. He killed his father Jiskel with his own hands.
What is this?
Hmm? Hadn't you heard?
Not only that, Maester Seymour is already dead.
It is a summoner's sacred duty to send the souls of the departed to the far plane. Yuna was only doing her job as a summoner.
Grand Maester Micah, please send Seymour now.
Send the unsent to where they belong?
Yes. Maester?
Send the dead,
Uh.
You would have to send me too.
What?
Grand Maester Micah is a wise leader. Even in death, he is invaluable to Spira.
Enlightened rule by the dead is preferable to the misguided failures of the living.
Life is but a passing dream, but the death that follows is eternal.
Men die, beasts die, trees die, even continents perish. Only the power of death truly commands in spirit. Resisting its power is futile.
But what of sin? I am a summoner, my lord, like my father before me. I am on a pilgrimage to stop the death that sin brings. Are you telling me that too is futile? Grand Maester Micah, I am not alone. All the people who have opposed sin, their battles, their sacrifices, were they all in vain?
Not in vain. No matter how many summoners give their lives, sin cannot be truly defeated. Their rebirth cannot be stopped. Yet the courage of those who fight gives the people hope. There is nothing futile in the life and death of a summoner.
Never futile, but never ending.
Indeed, that is the essence of the heaven.
Lord Micah!
The heaven is embodied by eternal, unchanging continuity, summoner.
No! That can't be right!
Those who question these truths, they are traitors!
Lord Micah!
Get me out of here! I want out now! You hear me?
You waste your breath.
Man, I hope Yuna's okay.
She's strong. She'll make it.
She'll make it? What, so she can die? Why is it everything in Spira seems to revolve around people dying?
The spiral of death.
Huh?
Summoners challenge the bringer of death, sin, and die doing so. Guardians give their lives to protect their summoner. The Faith are the souls of the dead. Even the Maesters of Yevon are unsent. Spira is full of death. Only sin is reborn, and then only to bring more death. It is a cycle of death, spiraling endlessly.
Come out. Your sentence has been decided.
Sentence? Don't you mean execution?
Really now, what person would execute a dear friend?
You would.
Looks like you're next.
Next for what?
get going.
Where's everybody else?
Floating down there somewhere, maybe.
Ooh, you made it!
What's our sentence?
Think they expect us to give up and die down here?
Ugh. Well, that's a lame way to kill someone.
Where's Uni?
I don't know.
Wonder if we should wait for her.
Let's wait at the exit.
If there is an exit.
How fares the Ronso Maester?
It seems my father's murder troubles him.
Ever the Ronso. Hard-headed, hardly useful.
However, the summoner Yuna, daughter to High Summoner Braska, she may be of some use to us alive.
She has disturbed the order of Yevon. She cannot be allowed to live.
I understand.
Let it go, Seymour. No one thrown into the Via Purifico has ever survived.
Yet there is always a small chance that they might. Place guards at the exit. Kill any who emerge.
Sir, leave that to me.
Oh. First your father, now your bride.
Allow me to do this because she is my bride.
Wait, I will go too.
You do not trust me?
Would you trust a man who murdered his father?
Very well, as you wish.
Lady Yuna, forgive me.
Please help us!
Thank you.
heal us. Shield us from watery woe.
Enough!
Lady Yuna, so it is you.
Why are you here?
We rode the airship to the Calm Lands, then came to Bevel. Maester Kinnock summoned us then, ordered us to deal with the traitors.
You will fight us?
The Temple's orders are law. Even if you are Lord Braska's flesh and blood, you're a traitor. Forgive me, Lady Yuna. Not over.
cannot let you... Stay away!
There's a way to the surface up ahead.
Your pilgrimage is over. Kenok.
Why you?
I have saved him. He was a man who craved power. And great power he had, but he feared losing it. Trembling at unseen enemies, he spent his days scheming petty schemes, chased by his fears, never knowing rest. You see, now he has no worries. He has been granted sleep eternal. Death is a sweet slumber. All the pain of life is gently swept away. Ah, yes. So you see, if all life were to end in Spira, all suffering would end. Don't you see? Do you not agree? That, Yuna, is why I need you. Come, Lady Yuna. Come with me to Xanarkand, the lost city of the dead. With death on our side, we will save Spira. And for this, I will take from you your strength, Yuna, your life, and become the next Sin. I will destroy Spira. I will save it.
You're totally nuts!
Unpleasant. Very well. I will give you your death. You seem to want it so.
Thank you.
Run! Protect Yuna!
Go!
No way! I'm fighting!
I said go! He's a guardian. Protecting you is everything.
Auron!
That's right. We're all guardians. Yeah, and you know what that means? Yuna, anywhere you go, I'll follow.
Anywhere I go?
Yeah, anywhere.
Well then, let's go!
Hey, Kamari! Leave some for us!
Hey, wait for me!
Me too!
I'll go too.
You're quite pop.
Anything you want, I've... Traitor or not?
I am a guardian too, you know.
Ha!
freedom from this painful life?
You talk too much, Seymour.
Yeah!
We escaped with our skins intact, but Yuna lost something. I could already tell her faith was shaken. Yevon had betrayed her. I felt like I should do or say something, anything. But nothing came. I was just as lost as she was. And then...
Well?
We're all clear. We will have to avoid Bevel in the future. Yuna?
Said you wanted to be alone.
Of course.
Must be tough for you. We leave it if Yuna figures out where we're.
This would be easier somehow. I thought that everyone would help me, with all my friends together beside me. I've been trying so hard.
Maybe you're trying too hard. They told me. Everything.
Everything? Well, so then, you know.
Yeah. I'm sorry. It's just, you know. All those things I said. Like, let's go get Sin, or about Xanarkand. I didn't know what would happen to you, Yuna. I guess... I hope it didn't make you sad. Forgive me.
I wasn't sad. I was happy.
Yuna! Just don't do it!
The pilgrimage?
Yeah. That's right. Forget all about Sin. About being a summoner. Forget all of that. You know, live a normal life. Come on now, Yuna, what do you say?
Maybe I will. Wouldn't everyone be surprised?
Yeah. Except Riku. She'd be with you. Lulu and Waka wouldn't hold out long.
Kamari would say yes, too, I know. But Sir Oren...
I'll make him understand, Yuna. It's the least I can do for you.
No. I should tell him. He deserves it. What'll I do if I give up my pilgrimage?
Hey! Zanarkin! Let's go to Zanarkin! Not the one in Spira, the one I'm from. Yeah, we can all fly there. Everyone can go. Then we'll have a big party at my place.
And then we could see Blitzball.
That's right.
Your Zanarkand Aves would play?
Yeah.
We could all watch you play in the stadium all lit up at night. I'd cheer and cheer till I couldn't cheer anymore.
Yeah, right on.
Well, what about after the game?
We'd go out and have fun.
In the middle of the night?
No problem. Zanarkand never sleeps. Let's go to the sea. Before the sunrise. The city lights go out one by one. The stars fade. Then the horizon glows, almost like it's on fire. It's kind of rose-colored, right? First in the sea, then it spreads to the sky, then to the whole city. It gets brighter and brighter, till everything glows. It's really pretty. I know you'd like it.
I'd like to see it someday.
Well, you can, Yuna. We can both go. You...
I can't. I just can't.
I'll continue. I must. If I give up now, I could do anything I wanted to. And yet, even if I was with you, I could never forget.
I'll go with you.
What?
I'm your guardian. Unless I'm fired.
Stay with me. Until the end. Please.
Not until the end. Always.
Always then. Maybe you should head back to camp first.
Roger.
Wait, I'll go with you. Sir Orin? Waka? Lulu? Kamari? Riku? Everyone, we leave at dawn. And I'm sorry for putting you through all this. And
Enough. You need your rest.
Yes. Good night.
The Comlands. Long ago, the High Summoners fought Sin here. The road ends here. Beyond, there are no towns, no villages, only endless plains.
Many summoners stray from their path and lose their way here.